Right now, Chicago police need help finding a missing 12-year-old boy. Matthew Sergio was last seen standing outside Fort Dearborn Elementary School on the south side around 3 yesterday morning. No one has heard from him since. His family says he was wearing this outfit before he disappeared. If you see him, you're asked to call police.